Technology and internet has made the world a smaller place, and so does Prudent Media. By sharing and broadcasting news on various platforms, it has made possible that people anywhere in the globe can know what is happening in Goa. And with a step ahead, and in accordance with the Goa's Headmasters Association, it was able to share knowledge and teach chapters of SSC examination to all the students of Goa. I can proudly say that I was able to explain almost 7 sessions in total of 2 chapters, that is triangles and introduction to trigonometry, to students of class 10. And the response that I got after watching the lessons was really breathtaking, because a number of students messaged me on Instagram saying that whatever you explained, sir, we understood. And that was a really amazing experience for me. I never thought that I would be teaching students all over Goa. And it has been possible only because of this initiative of Prudent Media and Goa's Headmasters Association. Otherwise, it wouldn't have been possible in this kind of pandemic situation. And on their anniversary, I would want to wish from the bottom of my heart a hearty congratulations for doing this phenomenal job that they are doing, and the team that is working behind the camera and in front to do all this in the really best possible way. My experience was amazing as a Prudent scholar putting out lessons. I never expected to teach chapters like triangles and trigonometry over the internet, because using presentation, they get a little bit tricky or in a classroom situation itself, but the way it has pushed my limits of doing presentations to a level was amazing, and I'm happy that I was pushed to that level, so that, you know, it helped me to know what are my levels of putting up lessons like this. And I can, you know, tell that it was amazing only because of response from the students, that they were able to tell me that they understood, and that is what is most important. I remember a quote by Ignacio Estrada, and he says, if a child can't learn the way you teach, then you need to teach the way the child understands. And I can say that I tried doing that, and because my viewers were able to learn, I am, you know, happy that this initiative by Prudent Media and Goa's Headmasters Association was really fruitful. And my name is Joel, and I'm a teacher at St. Xavier's High School, Veni. Thank you, and God bless you.